gosh, it's getting bigger and bigger by the second.
Everyone! Wow. Yay!
Sorry.
Oh my goodness.
You guys, thank you.
That was a weird screen that I
thank see. You.
I customized my music.
Hi, guys.
They spent a lot of time in the club.
Okay,
let's go. Step and reach. Step and reach.
Relax.
And on Saturday.
No.
One quick second. One leg.
Sorry. You can make do with a blanket or a towel, anything.
I'm going very fast.
Friday. Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah.
Okay. So yeah. Hi. My name's Julie from Columbia. Welcome to the house. Hi, Brown. You guys can be here.
Bring the knee up higher if you want.
Broadcast. Please wipe being right.
And, yeah. Okay.
And also, if you're new to your hello, Mexico. Thank you for asking. No, I don't speak slow. Sorry. okay, anybody done Pilates before? Raise your hand. If not, comment a sad face.
Hello, Hotel
Planet Mars.
All right.
I feel like I'm getting a pool.
I love pineapple.
Yeah, I feel like I'm getting a full from my
chest open. Alright.
So we're ready to go. So hopefully it'll kick it.
Go
away. How about that?
The edges need to be washed out.
There are websites for that. So you're not getting any here. I've yet to see a person on there. I'm just waiting on someone to bring me the board. So has everyone? How is everyone's week? How are the broadcasts going? Are you guys Wednesday,
spinach and feta.
Before and after workout. We actually got into a great running discussion. We talked a lot about We actually had somebody who's got pretty specific goals, and so I'm actually going to help him with a running schedule to get him running faster times and running harder. Stronger, all that good stuff. So if anybody needs a hand with that, you want to kind of join in on the fun, just let me know. You can send me a message on our Twitter or Facebook or Instagram, whatever's easiest for you. Just search for my balance.
Sorry, I just have to get the timer going. How are we doing? Oh, good to see people still joining in. You guys warmed up? Was that good enough? Feel the sweat already? You should be warm right now. Okay, very important for us to warm up. And we're ready to work out. We're ready to take on the challenge and do some more intense exercises. Cool, you're sweating. Okay, so if you guys are ready, we're just going to start the exercises. We don't want our heart rate to go down too much. Yes, I live in Thailand. I'm in Bangkok. That's where I'm from. hot and muggy and humid here is all I can say. Gets you very irritated all day long. We don't want to do anything but stay in a cool place. Thank you. Okay. All right, you guys are ready to start the exercises. I'll get the timer going. And just follow along with me, okay? I promise you're going to have fun today. So again, we're doing 8 exercises. We're going to do timer-based, 30 seconds. And 30 seconds of the strength. And 20 seconds of the cardio with a 10-second break in between each exercise, okay? So let's go.
But next week I'll make sure that I incorporate some standing balancing stuff.
I didn't see my book. I had it.
Okay, the timer will start and then I'm gonna go. So squat into a lunge is the first exercise.
Oh my gosh, Fridays are like the worst days for broadcasting. I don't get anything other than sex, open boobs. It's so obnoxious. Balance, break it down.
Just give me a sec, technical problem.
All right, well, oh my gosh, the wind is bad. Yeah, if anybody knows that, I live by a lake, and there's a lot of trees and bush, and we are experiencing forest fires right now. Lots of them, and lots of blockheads. Oh, I am on it, don't worry about that. They get blocked very quickly. They hardly even stand a chance, really. But yeah, we're experiencing some pretty intense forest fires, and they've actually evacuated some of the neighboring lakes to where I am, and evacuees are actually here. Yeah, well, we're on the cusp. The wind is really
okay,
bad.
Okay, let's go.
It seems to be going south, so yeah, it's sort of shifted away from us. But at any moment, it can jump, so... For now we're okay, hopefully that'll be the case and maybe we'll get some rain, but yeah, I'll definitely keep you guys posted. It's crazy here, this boat, just how it's in the sky and the way it makes the
sunlight.
Intense orange smoke, it's really cool to look at, but it's very eerie at the same time.
10 seconds break.
So far, no
one's been
hurt, and it's confirmed anybody's home getting the story. It's happened here, but it's no confirmed. But nobody has died yet. I know there was some bad. There was one accident just during the flee that was looking at fire. Which is,
my claws are burning. It was from yesterday's
lunch. So, but it's dry here and it's
third exercise. We're going to go into the alternating push-up.
Keep you guys posted on that. Hopefully, I'll have good news for you by
the end of the week.
All good, and that we're not at risk of anything. Yeah, the way things are going right now is like crazy. So, okay, well, I'm going to get started. Hopefully, the thing for the music. So, I'm going to back up and we'll get started in the meantime, and then when the sound comes, I can get my microphone plugged in. Okay, so. Oh, we're at a different angle today. I've got this thing so high.
Alright, mountain climbers with opposite knees with elbow twists. So, basically this is what you're going to do. And if you're just starting out, just go to the side. You don't need to add that intense cardio, yeah?
They're numbered, hand-signed, hand-numbered, on award-winning Rad, 100% Rad hot paper.
I see people joining in. Great. Okay. Cool.
Horses that are doing it.
How are we doing? Still with me?
Sure, you should be getting it very soon. I ship them all out at the same time.
With a combination of strength and cardio. I can tell, just to try and catch my breath. I hope you guys enjoyed it. This is your break time to recover before we start round two. So if you want to drink some water, wipe up your sweat, or you have any questions to ask me, or any comments, I'm here to answer them for you right now while we're taking a break, okay?
I'm still here, guys. Here we go.
We'll just get going shortly. You doing okay? Okay. What's the best exercise to reduce weight? A combination of cardio and strength. Okay? And especially if you do HIIT kind of workouts, it's awesome for fat loss. So yeah, combination of cardio and strength. And not to forget, very, 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 very important is your diet. That makes up 70 to 80% of your weight loss, okay? Do you recommend exercising on empty stomach? Well, there are different theories on that. Yes, there's a lot of people that do that first thing in the morning, as they say that it just helps the fat loss faster. I don't. I usually eat because I need the energy to do these intense workouts. And so I usually just eat something before I come down, an hour before or an hour and a half before, okay? So it just depends on you, but I like to feel my body. That's what works for me. So, okay, cool. All right, people are still joining in, great. All right, so I'm gonna start round two. You guys can follow along. We're just gonna do two rounds today, but then like I said, you could do more on your own time. And then I'm gonna answer some of your questions after that round, and then we'll do an ab burnout together, okay? All right, so if you guys are ready, we'll go for round two.
Cool.
Okay. So we'll squat up. This is your cardio.
hey, Leslo, that's so good to hear.
I think I actually want to
okay, cool.
Really cool pop art store.
Okay.
Stop the eyes.
Alternating push up on the floor. On the knees, on the toes, whatever works for you.
Once it's actually done.
Keep breathing. Okay, you like it? That's okay. Should it be more challenging? Drink some water. This is your chance to recover. So I've completed 2 rounds. What I recommend is you want to get a great workout. I mean, it is a great workout just doing 1 round or 2 rounds in itself. This is about, 10 minutes or so. 2 rounds. So you can do 3, 4, 5, 6, whatever works for you. Challenge yourself. Still a total body weight workout, which is excellent for you. Okay? So, if you have any questions, this is the time to ask me. If not, I'm going to show you the ab burner. 4 exercises. because we're going to do them for longer. We're going to do them 1 minute each. Okay, so take your time on them. If you need to pause, you can. And then we're going to repeat that two rounds. Okay, so that's about another 10 minutes of workout that you're going to get today. I kind of like to do a variety. Show, 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 show. Yes, we'll show. Give me a second. Okay, so I'm going to move on and show you the ab burnout. If none of you have any questions or comments to make right now, I can take them after we finish the ab burnout, okay? So we'll be working out for another 10 minutes, roughly. 1 minute each exercise, four exercises in total, okay? Thank you very much. Thank you for your compliment. And for appreciating what I do. Out here, if you guys are just joining in, I'm Veena from Bangkok, Thailand. I'm a host on Fit.Live. Live. Please swipe right, share this broadcast so many people can benefit from it. I'm here to inspire you, take you through an awesome workout, get you up and moving. And I'll repeat again because some of you are new. I don't get paid for this, okay? I just love to work out and I love to see people enjoy what I do and get inspired and motivated by it. And like I said, if this is too much for you, please improvise. You can pick any exercises you like, go on a timer, or just count the number of reps, do X number of sets, whatever works for you. And you don't have to do all of them together at one go. You can split up the workouts during the day. So you could do 10 minute exercise, you know, a few times a day, you know, morning, afternoon, evening, whatever, and they're as effective, okay? So, you guys are ready? We're gonna start with the ab burnout. I'm gonna go through the four exercises with you and then we'll get started on the timer. Like I said, 1 minute each, okay?
After I saw about the taboo, I'll play taboo when you guys are dirty.
I'll go through the exercises
with
you first. Just give me a second.
I was in the meeting this weekend. I was waking up at 4 o'clock in the morning.
Okay, so we're gonna do four exercises, two planks, two ab exercises. So this is an ab burnout, as I like to call it, okay? So the first one is gonna be a plank into a kickback. So if you have a mat, take your mat, you can leave a mat or a floor or carpet, whatever you're on is fine. Okay, so first one is a plank into a kickback. So you're gonna be working your butt as well. And from here, kick back. Make sure you brace your core. I don't want to see this, and I don't want to see that. You're just going to stand in a straight line, basically. Your body should be in a straight line, and you're just going to alternate.
Are you closing pain?
No, I'm good. You find that too intense?
It's the best acrylic brand, I believe, that's out there.
Okay, and from here, so you just kick back.
It does kick not back. Have.
So that's the first exercise.
Any fillers.
Second exercise, you're going to turn around, and you're going to come down. Mat. And then from here, you're just going to get your legs up, feel it for reach,
great.
And then tap
and it's
your
definitely
foot
worth every penny.
On the floor. Okay? Just tap your heel.
Killer.
Tap your heel on the floor, back up, tap. Heel, tap. All along, you're going to brace your core in, okay? I put my shoulders up above the mat, that makes it more intense. If you don't feel comfortable, you don't have to, you can just lay down. Tap, okay? That's the third exercise, that's the second exercise. We're gonna do all of this for 1 minute, so you don't have to go for speed, okay? Just take your time with them. Form's very important, make sure you keep them correctly. The third one is going to be a plank twist into a, basically, side dip, as I like to call it. There are many names, so whatever works. So come into a plank, on your wrist, to one side, get your mat up, and then dip down, crunch, whatever you want to call that, side crunch, okay?
perhaps on a bone case.
The other leg straight out. Twist. Breathe out when you twist. Okay? You guys get that?
Okay, so four exercises, 1 minute each. I'm gonna set the timer. We'll do that for two rounds, okay? And then we're done. Then I'll take some questions from you after that. So we're gonna do the burnout, both rounds, before I come and answer any of your questions, all right? Okay, cool, we're gonna start.
Is jelly bean still here, Heather?
Hope you guys can hear the music. All right, plank, kick back. Lift your leg up, suck in that belly button, and breathe.
Right leg. I love this song.
1 minute on this. So take your time.
There are a lot of vegan restaurants.
If it gets really hard at any point, you can hobble. You can come down and hobble, okay? You don't have to go all the way for a minute. Keep breathing. No, 15 seconds left.
Oh my gosh, I'm sweet. Sorry. So we went to this place called Cafe Gratitude. Great place. I ordered this vegan pizza. Restaurants are too much. Yeah, some of the vegan restaurants are just a little bit too vegan for me.
Feel that burn?
Or like too just,
awesome,
I guess, healthy,
okay.
I don't know what the word is.
Okay.
I use static medium. So I went to this place and I ordered the pizza. And what came back was like this thing, this big. And it didn't even taste like a pizza. It tasted like something I've never tasted before. It wasn't cooked. It was like a raw, just little, I don't know what it was. Never ordering it again, but I was just like, this is just a little too healthy for me. I know it sounds crazy, but it was just like, it has other, that restaurant does have other great things, but I'd never recommend the pizza they have there. So yeah. Okay, cool.
Almost there, 10 seconds
we're
left.
We're gonna wrap up sometime soon. Get back.
Ooh, I feel the burn. All here.
I'll continue tomorrow for Mother's Day.
Come on out.
I will be here painting.
Back twist.
And mom's
so
on the East Coast, and I won't be able to be with her, so.
So
side
plank. Punch. Twist.
Elbow to the knee.
guys should feel that burn. That was 4 minutes, four exercises, 1 minute each. Pretty intense. Okay, how was that? Good? All right, awesome. So we're just gonna repeat that one more round, okay? I want you guys to continue to feel the burn. You are the best mentor online. Thank you very much, okay? All right, you guys are ready? We'll go one more round, okay? Another 4 minutes and then we're done.
I'm so glad you love it.
Details, but how fun is it when you put the details in the nipples of a neuron?